Welcome once again to Chennai Cooking Channel. Hope you are all doing good. And today I am here with one more delicious recipe, that is mutton bhuna masala or mutton dry masala in restaurant style. Let's make this recipe. This recipe goes really well with roti paratha or chapati and even with plain rice. Let's start making it. I have used 1/2 kg of mutton here and around 2 medium sized onions and 2 medium sized tomatoes chopped and around 1 full tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, some coriander leaves, some curry leaves and some green chilies, 2 to 3 green chilies slitted. In a pressure cooker, I am adding the mutton, onions, tomatoes and ginger garlic paste. I'll add some dry masalas like 1/2 spoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 spoon of Kashmiri red chili powder and 1 full teaspoon of coriander powder. Let's add some salt as per the taste. Let's add some 3 to 4 tablespoon of refined oil. Let's add some water, around 1.5 glass of water I will add now, and I'll allow the mutton to cook for 8 to 9 whistles so that it become tender. After 8 to 9 whistles, I'm checking the mutton. It's completely done now. It has become soft and tender. You can see it. It's cooked. In one more pan or vessel, I am adding 3 to 4 tablespoons of refined oil. Let's add some bay leaves to the oil. And let's transfer the whole curry to the vessel. It's an open vessel, so it will get dry soon. Let's cook this in high flame so that the masala should get dried in a less time. Since this is bhuna masala, we don't require much gravy in this. We want it dry. The flame is high now. I'm adding the green chilies, curry leaves and coriander leaves to the curry. To get a restaurant style fragrance. If you make this way, the result will be very good and really you will enjoy the curry. I'm adding the 1/2 spoon of black pepper powder, some jeera powder and some garam masala powder. These are going to give authentic restaurant dry masala flavor to the gravy. You can see that the oil is being separated with the masala. Now it's completely ready. Let's dish out the yummy mutton dry masala or mutton chukka also you can call it in South India. Let's dish out and enjoy our gravy. You also try this way and give your valuable feedbacks in comment section. See you in my next video with one more interesting recipe. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.